You won't be defenseless, Juicy. No. You won't be just standing. And you
I'm
won't...
just standing. Yeah,
I'm still
yeah, yeah.
standing.
I think we'll probably, like, I think we'll both have to, like, literally carry her if she gets knocked down.
Every day.
And the thing is, she doesn't have battle pass, so...
Feeling like a little kid, I'm still standing.
I would, like, gift Juicy of, like, a 800, like, V-Buck skin.
Go to sleep, dog.
I forgot which breed of dog do you have again?
I have a pug.
Lucky.
I want a pug. Can I have
lucky
it?
Lucky ass.
No. Where we dropping boys?
We're going to Craggy.
No, we going what to here. Mean?
Why there?
Why not here?
I'm noise. Still in the bus.
We still haven't gone to Craggy.
I'm joking.
Or whatever. Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Are you saying that because we could get abducted by the aliens?
Oh, no, not that. Just because this is usually the spots where I would land. Why did I get a land out?
Juicy, did you deploy your glider too early?
No, I just wanted to reposition myself.
Maybe try not to phrase it like that.
It's pretty hot.
Devil!
Yo mama!
Juicy, why would you say that?
Juicy!
Why would you say that?
Juicy, yo dry! Mama. Language!
What are you talking about?
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
Sometimes.
Damn.
Oh.
Yeah, I give her a kiss on the cheek and I say, thank you for the food, mama.
I'm not even gonna ask about the other part.
It's pretty, yeah.
But you guys don't kiss your moms? What the fuck is wrong with you?
My mom licks me.
That's weird.
What?
I was gonna say that's weird, but then I remember that I lick my mom.
Oh, wait, my mom, I was just like trying to love my mom, and I was like, hey mom, can I have like a hug or like a kiss or something? She was just like fucking licking me in my face.
Oh my god, what the like, fuck, man?
Like, it's not a weird kind of lick. It's like
it's just like a playfully type of thing.
Yeah. I'm not a freak, I swear. I don't know what to do.
Let's try to give Juicy a
call.
Power Rangers, power up.
I hear the song of my people. Hey, Macarena.
Shut up. Damn it. Fucking alarm.
Okay, Juicy.
Wait, I see a crystal thing!
Hold on, put the crystal on hold. Juicy, come to me. I summoned you.
Where are you guys?
I'm right here.
Well, what I'm following JB. Cause he's my dad. Let's go, Papa!
Oh wow, I'm guessing he's like the other kind of dad then.
Pa, tell me a story, Papa!
What am I looking at? What am I looking at?
My dad's about to tell me a story.
But why are you on your knees?
I'm getting ready for the story.
Oh god, welcome.
Alright, let's go.
Hope he's living his best dreams. Living his best life.
You nigger!
Are you shooting at me?
No.
Liar.
You did hit my dad.
Hey.
I'm gonna get the crystal with you like you know, so...
You know it works for all three of us, right? Alright, gotta hit it on the sweet spot, okay? It's kind of like when you try to get that the key spot. Swing your pickaxe on it, on the circle.
I was trying to find out how to get it.
No, you gotta like go around it and check for it. Don't start swinging willy nilly. If you see a circle, you gotta hit it. There. There we go. I'm pretty sure we'll get like a lot of XP for this. Look around it. There's one more. It's probably this one. Check around. There we go. Open it up.
A brick.
Get a shotgun. You know what, Juicy? You're gonna need some shield. How much stuff do you already got in your inventory?
How do I drop things?
You press triangle.
Not only I have to do your thing, Demon, I gotta draw some for Jay now.
Yeah, I gotta draw some ammo for.
He wants a Doki Doki Literature Club thing.
Oh.
Yeah, if you guys as characters.
So I gotta draw demons, which is probably gonna be the most difficult one of them all, cause it's more than just one person on it.
It's like four of us.
Yeah, and you know how I am with group pictures. I'm not the best.
Yes, you are. You're the best. Remember that one group picture?
Dude, that drawing sucked ass. I know y'all loved it, but to me, drawing was. So you're saying you don't like it either, then?
No, I meant the Hive loved it, man. I loved it.
The group picture with okay, that one's different because
even though that one's
a bit different, like because it's four small, it's like five of them. It like I had difficulty trying to cramp all five of them in that one thing. Am I turning off the music? It's hard for me to hear.
I'm thinking about changing my main character again. To fucking Leilani.
Where are you going? See, I'm aboard the UFO.
Willem Dafoe, help me. Help me, Willem Dafoe.
Where the hell are you? Oh.
On the flow.
Excuse me, what? Nigga, no, don't forget it, forget it! Okay.
You should've just left me, dude.
That's Can we not go back to that same place anymore? Cause that place cursed us.
That's literally an anime girl right there. You know that, right? That's literally an anime girl skin.
I know. I was here in that event, in that season.
Bounty hunters. And I was on the Mandalorian.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck is that?
Sorry.
Go to sleep, dog.
Don't worry, Juicy. You'll do really great as Natsuki.
Maybe. I don't know.
People did Friday Night Funkin', but with JoJo mods, and I like it. I love it.
People did Friday Night Funky, and I love it. What the fuck?
Where the fuck is Gag Cliff?
Where are we dropping, boys?
Gag Cliff, right? All the way over there.
Think of those UFMOs.
Why are you trying to sound like that girl from The Grudge?
What do you mean?
No, Juicy. She was doing the sound.
It's because I was thinking that I don't know where these places are.
Oh my god, Michael, what are you doing in my room?
What are you doing, step bro?
Why did you lock the door?
What? Well, at this point now, referencing Michael Jackson being a pedophile is now an official joke to a lot of people.
Yeah, it's a joke, but most people don't really find it as funny because it's kind of messed up. Because the fact that people are just now starting to talk about Michael Jackson and how he so-called touched them, even though they came out saying it and he's dead already. I hear gunshots.
How do I do emotes?
You press down on, you hold down on the D-pad.
Die, you little bitch. Juicy, come get your first kill.
I'm dancing. Oh,
wait, let Juicy get her first kill. Pickaxe the bitch. Right here, come this way, come this way.
Oh, look at him.
Swing.
I'ma dance at him.
Okay. He got default dance. Yay, Juicy got her first kill.
Oh, there's a crystal over there.
Wait a minute, he didn't came alone. What do I always say? They never come alone. Juicy, stay behind us.
No. Okay, maybe I will. Pistola.
Wait, I hear footsteps above, I think.
Stick with me.
Over there!
Oh, I see him!
Garfield, is that you?
Yo.
Alright, let's go. I wanna get that crystal teeny wee. Come on, Juicy Fruits.
Okay.
Juicy Fruit.
Yeah, Juicy Fruit Snacks. He's like a very funny ass YouTuber.
You ever noticed? I think he moved to Australia because he's been doing a lot of videos with.
It's weird. He went to Australia to see the rest of the
world. Well, I mean, he must have went to Australia a lot because the video that they did, because the video that came out with the boys, he was with them. I hear a car. Is that you guys?
Yeah, it's me. Somebody can look for the car. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you want to get on the back?
It doesn't matter. You're already here.
Now it does. Okay, you can get off. Don't forget to tip your Uber.
No.
You don't.
Terrible ride service.
Okay, what about Uber? Sweet spots. Go on, get that sweet spot, girl. Get that sweet spot.
Guys, hear that?
I heard it.
Hear what?
I heard it too.
I don't want to drive.
I'm gonna drive.
You suck at driving.
I probably don't know how to drive.
No, he talks about me. You'll see. Oh yeah, by the way, there are animals in this game, you'll see.
I'm cleaning the car.
Oh my god, demon. Demon, stop fucking with me!
trying to get Harley Quinn's titties. Harley Quinn,
I think he just punched her if he wanted to see her titties.
Yeah, he basically abuses her. Bro, I could just
not basically. He does. He just straight up abuses her, bro. Clean.
So wait, do you have the battle pass or no?
No.
Yeah. Hold on, man. Oh shit!
Hang on, I'm trying to lose him. Just try to give me covering fire. You're gonna have to move to the front. Wait, don't get out.
Stop.
Don't get out.
How do I stop doing this fucking emo? Chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, macaroni, partying with my homies.
Pleasant part is being, what you call it? What are we doing here?
I don't know, man, but I had to drive through here.
Well, I mean, you can stop driving now.
Oh, wait, never mind. This ain't where the circle is supposed to be.
Oh my god.
Try to shake these bogeys off of me, shark. Whatever you do, don't shoot non-NPCs. And I never said this before, but don't swallow. Uh-oh. Any deep-ass enemy territory. Fuck, I can't do the word. Don't shoot at the UFOs! They can fucking blow us away.
Because you're going to places that are being, like, taken over by aliens. You're going the wrong way.
They're not aliens, man. They're people.
They're aliens.
I know what I know, man. And aliens won't move to a bridge.
Nigga,
like
it has the purple name. It has the purple thing above the name. That means it's being like, what you call it? So those are aliens, not the actual people.
I can make it. Come on. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost there. Field. Okay, abandon car! Abandon the car!
I don't even know why we even took the car enough. You took my ammo, you fuck!
Well, I'm taking the tractor.
Bro,
I can't take the tractor.
All the way over there. No, you can't take the tractor. Look at that all the way over there. Does that shit look bizarre to you?
Hey, look, it's hey.
Don't shoot the bitch, she's gonna clone!
Okay.
We don't wanna deal with a boss fight already.
Okay.
Now I even got this big pot, I should drink it.
Where's Juicy?
She just walked right past you.
Oh.
You must take this mini. And you must take this big- ah! Did you throw that grenade?
It was an accident. Uh-oh.
No, wait a minute. Oh! Stop.
Juicy.
Fuck it.
Juicy.
Stop
Juicy.
Fucking
yeah.
Shooting.
Yeah.
Here.
I found us another whip. We gonna nay-nay. We found
shut
a
up.
Whip.
Shut
we
shut
gonna
nay-nay.
Now watch me whip. Hey, watch me nay-nay.
You know that nigga went to jail, right?
Yeah, he did.
For what? Molestation.
He killed one of his family members because he was like sick in the head.
Insane in the brain.
Well, I found us another car.
We don't need another car.
True, you're right. But I kind of got the addiction to keep on climbing. I just want to run someone the fuck over already. Uh-oh. We're coming in!
I'm glad I could help out.
Yes, you did. Don't say you didn't.
She said, I'm glad I could. That's what she said.
Why are you shooting at the... Oh, I thought that was the devil. Oh, I need this.
We're doing an open wall plan.
Hold on.
Wait, you guys fucking... Aw. Damn it. Thank you.
I want that one better.
You can take that shotgun.
I don't want it.
Alright, then.
Who's shooting? I hear gunshot.
Uh-oh, this ain't good. Our car! Keep on walking. Juicy, come on. This way, come, hurry, walk! Run, you see, run like the wind!
Are you guys being attacked?
No, we just have to walk to the circle.
We're walking outside of the circle.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. Oh, wait, no, we're not. Yeah, you're right. I didn't look at it clearly, alright?
Hush, nigga, what is this shit? Clue! I found a Blue's Clues. Looks like we're gonna have to set up camp here and try to fight our way to win. We're gonna get you that win, Juicy. Don't worry. We're literally gonna carry her to victory. Devil, let's load up. We got some company.
Can he just be the hot dill?
What?
What?
Are you talking about that guy?
Maybe.
Now let me tell you something, Nish. You are not allowed to go do things with strangers. Okay?
Can't tell me what to do, you're not my dad.
Damn right I am. You're grounded. I'm trying to check if there are like any chests in the area or ammo crates.
There's chests up there, dummy! Oh. Look up!
What's the blue light mean?
Well, you don't go into the light, that's all I know.
There's people here.
They're surrounding us! How did they got alien guns? Juicy! Leroy!
I didn't stand a chance.
I hate this game.
Oh god.
And I saw the other clue that I needed to look at and I wanted to go for it.
I saw like a magnifying glass for no reason that was glowing up. I thought that was just like a light. We're not gonna stop. We are not gonna stop. We are gonna be the champion.
I'm an Asian man now.
Wait, I wanna go back to the lobby real quick. Yeah.
Alright. Juicy, hold the return to go home to the lobby.
Oh shit. And then you commented saying I'm stealing this, and I was like, ah, and it's like, okay.
Well, I mean,
and
that's kind of close. I mean, it's still commenting.
And then there's one named Tragic Eric. One said not yet, and I was like, oh, because I'm trying not to fap so much every week. I fap every day for like half a decade now. Ooh. Okay,
that's the kind of vibe I want to live.
All right, where are we going?
Well, we did your thing. Caddy Corner.
Caddy Patty.
Why not three? Geez,
and then, think of your mind. Of course, Trevor kind of commented on this one from a long time ago, but...
I'm still kind of weirded out by him a bit.
Yeah, he said, no, I have not hit if it counts. I did use one of your comments as a reference. I don't know what he meant by that.
I don't know, man. I feel like the only time people really contact me outside of you guys is to ask me for free art.
Yeah. I don't mean to add, like, I barely ask, like, Juicy for art. And when I do, I always feel like such a burden because, like, she's always busy and she doesn't have time to do half of this. Yeah, I know, she has a job. And that's why I'm always afraid to ask her if she could do this one favor for me, because, and I do suffer and for her in return.
Like, I don't mind every now and then, but like, honestly, sometimes, like, Spongier asked me to do a lot of art for him, and I'm...
There was times where he told me that, that, you know, he would ask you for, like, I don't mind him asking me for art. It's just as soon as I finish one, he has an idea for another one to be done.
Yeah.
I'm probably guessing that was around the time he was, like, going through, you know, his thing.
No, I mean, I feel like he's doing better now, but besides that, there was times to where,
Juicy, hook yourself up.
There was times to where... There was times to where, like, as soon as we finished doing one request for him, he won another. Not that I mind it at all, because I do have to thank him for that, because for him, I did kind of get better at doing my art. If I didn't take those things, I wouldn't have gotten a bit better at it, at my art.
Alien artifact!
But besides that, I wouldn't mind doing it. It's just he needs to know when to not, like, ask for so much, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because like I don't mind that much, like every now and then it's fine, but like I don't like doing it continuously.
Yeah,
especially because right now my wrist feels like fucking shit and I'm trying to give it a break from drawing. Yeah, I've been wearing like a wrist compressor and everything because like that bitch is stiff.
Yeah, because like there's times where he told me where he didn't want to ask for any more art from us. He wanted to find other people to do it for him because he didn't want to feel like, shit.
No! Leave my friends alone! Captain America coming to the rescue! Taste the fury of America's ash in your face!
Where's it all coming from?
Right there. Move in. Leroy Jenkins!
But yeah, Spencer, he's a nice kid. I just wish that I could have helped him like in a lot more IRL when times were tough, because he has told me because there is some IRL things that he's going through, and I really feel bad for him for it.
Yeah.
Like the whole like parents thing, like I really do feel bad for him on that one.
Dude, like honestly, I don't know what goes on in Spencer's life. Like he doesn't really tell me shit. Like
seven.
He's told me like a couple things. Like I know you know.
Oh, I got him knocked down.
But like,
sorry, I'm just like trying to kill him.
You know, he doesn't really tell me about his personal, which I don't really mind. You know, it's not like we know each other like that. It's not like I know anyone on Twitter like that either. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yep. Oh no, sorry, I meant like oh yep, because I just killed this partner.
Can we go get the thing before we move forward?
You know what? Let's forget it. The storm's already.
Rider around the storm.
But, yeah. I didn't know if he wanted to keep it as personal or not, but, like, as much, because I don't really like telling people's business, but it's just, me trying to, you know, help him out and just trying to spread awareness because, you know, whenever he feels this way, because his uncle's an ass. His parents are legit drug addicts and they're fucking shitheads. And the only person that was good, that was legit good in his life was his aunt, one of his aunts. One of his aunts sounds like a complete angel, and I'm glad that he has her in his life, because if he didn't have her, then he would have, you know, he would have been lost.
Mm-hmm.
So I told him, be happy that you have somebody that's nice to you in your life, you know, because
Run!
That person loves you. What? Oh,
people coming. Serious weaponry.
All right, we could just go down this fucking thing over here. Come on.
Juicy, I hope you don't have a fear of waterfalls.
But yeah, but he has that on in his life that would help. That would help him when things are tough. And I'm glad that, you know, he has somebody in his life that would try to help him when things are really, really hard.
Oh my god. I'm sure they won't survive the storm.
Oh yeah, also, Juicy, I'm gonna try to do a comic thing of Veronica and Stacy, them just partying at a club.
Uh-oh.
Just drunk. Partying at a club drunk. And maybe the next pan over is probably just gonna be them probably just so drunk that they just start making out and shit.
We gotta be stealthy for this one. We gotta be stealthy. Those are UFOs, and they're shooting.
Yeah, no
anybody.
Shit! Well, yeah, I'm a try to do something like that if you heard what I said.
We don't.
Pretty nice, pretty nice.
We don't shoot at them, they don't shoot at us hard. We keep on shimmy.
Shut the fuck.
Well, I'm trying to, like, say. I need a tactical shotgun. Shimmy.
I hear gunshots.
Okay, well, you can get this. Let me check. There's like 11. There's like 28 people. Hello? Hello? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no.
Damon.
Yo.
You got disconnected from the party.
Wait, what?
You got disconnected from the PlayStation party.
But y'all can still hear me, right?
Yeah.
Good. So I'm not that fully out. Who's gonna take that scar?
I will.
Oh,
we're being abducted.
No,
outside.
They can't see us.
Outside.
No, they can't see us. Don't go out. They'll abduct you. Get it, bitch. They want fire. Okay, yep, you took the scar.
Yeah, I told you I was taking the scar, you idiot.
Okay, you took that. Well, you know what? I'm gonna need that green shot. Okay, never mind. You took the green shot then.
I want a wheel.
Do you want it?
I want a wheel.
But you can use that to make a tire. You can use that to make a car with big booties, big booty tires.
We don't need a car. Bootylicious.
Okay, we gotta try to get out of here without being noticed by those UFOs, or well, the people that are driving those UFOs, not the aliens this time, because those are actual people. Hold on.
Do you think they're black?
Shut the f-
I don't know. But we better try to find our way out of here.
I hear footsteps.
Uh-oh, coming from right here? Okay, we should be good. Come on, let's keep moving. Wait, it's right in front of us! My instincts just kicked in. I had to do it. What? Oh! We got ourselves a free UFO ship. A free UFO ship. Don't fly it! Whoa, hold on! Wait for me! Keep flying! I'm gonna shoot the pilot!
I can't go without Juicy!
Alright then, try to lower yourself! Try to lower yourself for Juicy! Lower yourself! I'll shoot the
pilot! Get
on! I'm on!
Hurry up, my aim is- I'm out of ammo. Oh, fuck! Shoot the thing! You can shoot him, man! No, not you, Juicy. Oh no! Mayday! Mayday! We're about to go down!
No, we're not! Shut up!
Shit! I'm too young to die in an alien ship! I haven't even lost my V-card!
Haha, virgin.
Ha, nerd.
Whoa, don't fly us into a- fight! Go higher, man! Oh well, try to go somewhere where there aren't, like, people.
JB, look at me in the eye. Are you a virgin?
Are we really gonna talk about this now?
Yes. Oh, I have frog.
Let's get him out. I got tons of fucking flame grenades and we're in the woods. Oh, I'ma burn this bitch alive! Burn, baby, burn!
What the fuck?
The
burn,
fuck?
Little bitch, burn! Burn and die, fuck boy! Burn and fucking die!
Calm your ass.
6-2, stupid! Worth it.
Booyaka, booyaka, 619.
Booyaka, oh,
booyaka, Rey Mysterio.
Damn you, Smokey Bear! You told me to prevent forest fire, but you fucking lied to me, you little furry bitch! I only got a shotgun with a couple of ammos in it. I wasted my-
Oh shit!
I got you! Toss! I got you, fam. Stop moving around! Juicy, stay with me. Come on, hold it.
Put a wall!
Okay. I'm holding it down! I don't know how long the wall's gonna hold, man! They're destroying the Trump wall! Here, mini up! You too, Juicy! Four people left. Wait a minute! There's three of us, and there's one of them! We can take them!
One
right
bus.
There! Right over there! Wait, is that like four in squad or four in trios?
Nigga, it's 11 left! You dummy!
Listen, man. Goodbye.
No, we're not backing down! Don't lose hope!
I'm dead.
Demon, you just left me.
They were the last. God damn it. Were they the last team?
No, they weren't. We were in third place. There was the only person, there was two people left, or there was...
What are we dropping, boys?
Cock.
Cock and balls.
I want to try to get abducted, so let's try to go in like Misty or something.
You want us to get abducted by those things? Again?
Yeah. Yeah, it was fun.
Alright, Juicy, since you're now seeing these, those bigger UFOs could abduct you, and you get to go into like the secret room, where you have to battle like a couple of other players, but you don't kill them. You gotta get like these little star balls to get a rare gun. The more stars you get, the more your gun will be rare. In order for this to work, you gotta like somehow try to be under it or on top of it. I don't know. It's like a whole, you know, top and bottom shit. Yeah, you basically gotta like beat that bitch until it gives you some money. Just beat that one. Don't lose your money.
Are you guys under it?
No, I'm on top. It flashes green, that's when it's about to do the abduction. Like on top, it flashes green, but you gotta be careful, people land on top of here. I'm coming to you, Juicy. I'm gonna give you cover. Whoa! Do I? Anything down
Who's
there,
shooting?
Man?
No, I'm no just, I like, don't see anything up. Down here.
Wait.
Up!
It's happening! Juicy, drop down! Oh, shit! I'm coming, Davey! Drop, press X to let go of your thing. Oh no, it's happening again.
Oh god, you scared me.
Wait, look up in the sky, man. Is that an angel?
Oh my god, it is.
I think it's your own angel. Oh shit, it is, don't.
We're in, boys.
Yep, we've been abducted. Well, this is gonna be our last time, we might as well do this shit. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, we're all here, all together. Holy shit, the flash! Ah! Alright, we gotta get some stars! Move out!
Move map!
That means we gotta split.
Hoorah!
Hoorah! What? Who? Yeah! What is it?
Can I get
it
a hoorah, boys?
Hoorah! I see a star up ahead! Oh! Ah! You little bitch! Oh no! Star, I see it! Oh no, they got it! Wait, I gotta get some time! Oh, damn it! These bitches are shocking me!
No!
Don't worry, man, I'm getting the time! I see one! Now's my chance!
Nice job, you got one, you fucking got one, I saw that too. There's another one right there near you.
I'm coming for it! Get a timer right here! You gotta jump for another one! No.
I'm running out of time.
Oh no, oh no.
Oh, no!
I saw a timer right in front of me! Shit!
That happened again? Are you serious?
Fucking okay, fuck. We all get like 2 guns. This is whack. I already got this gun. Huh? Wait a minute. Where is it? Where's the thing? Oh, fuck. Wait, where are we? Oh, yep, there we go. What do we have? Okay, nope. Turn back around. We ain't gonna go back for that crystal. Here I come! I got minis for days! You get a mini, you get a mini, you get a mini, you get a mini, you get a mini,
I'm good.
You get a mini. You get a mini. Never mind, I'm gonna take that mini back, but still, you get a mini! Shitsu bean!
Shitsu bean!
Okay, I'm gonna need a second gun that doesn't run on the same bullets. That's one thing I cannot, like, handle a bit. I deadass feel like Captain America playing a game right now with this skin. Not bad. I'll show a time. I still don't know why they had to literally say America's ass in fucking Endgame.
Now that's America's ass.
For me to only use this emote is that if we win in fucking Team Rumble, that's like the only way for me to actually use the emote for the skin. What was that? What was that?
Don't shoot! What was that? Don't shoot Pumbaa! Easy, mate. If we move, if we don't move, he won't see us.
Ah! Oh, he almost went to my face. Oh, I saw that too.
Oh my god! You killed Pumbaa! You bastard!
No, fucking demon, when you were shooting that thing was like inches to groping my face, but you shot it before you.
Oh, a fucking chicken! Wait, what the fuck is this slime? Oh, god! Ah! Oh, fucking shit! Holy shit!
I shit myself.
Okay. This new season of Fortnite is bizarre as shit. It's got fucking eggs now. Like little slime eggs. Ugh. This is straight out of fucking Aliens. Uh-oh. Gunshots. Someone's right there! It's one person.
Why would you go without us?
I'm not fighting him. Well, I can see y'all. Wait, are y'all fighting him?
No. Well, now we are.
Number 16. I'm going in on the attack. Down for 21. My aim! What the fuck is up with my aim? Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna try. I'm dead and I'm dying. Oh, fucking hillbilly! Distraction! In the house, now. Juicy! Go quick!
Yeah.
Run, Juicy, run! Juicy! I'm coming, Juicy!
I got killed.
Damn. Killed Juicy.
No.
Oh god. Why in the fuck does this house have gnomes?
Oh, there was a whole gnome thing back then in the other season. Like, and like, I think it was like from season 2 all the way to now, I think.
I'll get your cards before they vanish.
There's no point if you're trying to get our cards. It's just gonna go ballistic anyways.
Go crazy,
Oh, whoa!
Hey?
That door sucked. That door sucked.
You're in a good game.